SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to close all private tabs on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're looking for a quick way to close all of the open private tabs on your iPhone Safari browser, then you can do so by opening the Safari browser, touching the Tabs button at the bottom right corner of the screen, then selecting this Tabs dropdown and making sure that you're in the Private tab group, which you can do by selecting Private. Now you just need to find the Done button at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can tap and hold on that. And then you can choose the Close All Tabs option, and then tap Close All Tabs again. Alternatively, if you're already in one of the private browsing tabs, then you can tap and hold on the Tabs icon, then you can select Close All Tabs here, and then you can choose Close All Tabs as well.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.